The bacteria that grows on spoiled food looks something like this. Not very appetizing, huh? Well, Ripley's dined with a man who believes that a healthy diet consists of eating rotten meat. Wait till you see what's inside this guy's refrigerator.
What would you do if you went to the fridge for a snack and saw this? If you're Agnes von der Planitz, you grab a fork and dig right in. Believe it or not, he's been eating the foulest food he can find for the last 3 decades. In fact, the meat he eats every day is intentionally rotted for over a year. As a child, Agnes was constantly getting sick, and he fought through years of frustrating illness.
By the time I was probably 6, 7 years old, I developed colds and flus that would last from 3 to 5 months.
Then, in the late 60s, Agnes was diagnosed with deadly lymphoma cancer. He immediately began a series of radiation treatments to halt the deadly disease. But the cancer kept on spreading. Fearing the end was near, Agnes set out to travel the world. While in Alaska, members of a local Inuit tribe took him in. According to their custom, they encouraged the dying man to eat a remedy of raw, rotten meat.
It stunk like dead animal. And I mean, it was horrendous. I couldn't get within 5 feet without wanting to vomit. I thought I was having a near-death experience, so I went and lied down my campsite and woke the next day and I wasn't dead and I felt better.
Feeling like a new man, Agnes decided to explore in depth the world of putrid meats and organs. He discovered there's actually a science to this diet of decomposition.
Well, bacteria, virus, and parasites feed on degenerative tissue. So it helps you get rid of the poisons that are in the body. It's like the vultures and crows. They feed on degenerative animals. They don't go around attacking healthy animals.
Now, preparing food is a simple process. He chops a variety of animal parts into cubes. These he places in jars with plenty of airspace. Then, Agnes lets nature take its course.
You have to open it every 3 to 4 days to put more oxygen in it to keep the bacteria moving.
The meat's not ready until mold and bacteria have done their dirty work for at least a month. But a warning, eating any spoiled food can be extremely dangerous, even deadly. Don't try this at home. In fact, it's a putrefaction process so hazardous that food safety specialist Jeff Davidson simply cannot support it.
I'm guessing a lot of people are going to be concerned with things like an E. coli, a salmonella, even botulism. Maybe you're going to vomit. You may have some days of diarrhea.
All right, this is a buffalo heart chopped up.
Oh, whoa.
Some of Agnes's favorite meats decay in their own juices for over a year.
This is cod livers. This is about a year and 3 months old.
Though doctors warn that consuming spoiled food could lead to illness or even death, Agnes claims his afflictions have miraculously disappeared. A situation he attributes to consuming spoiled cuisine. As strange as it may sound, with each bite of rotten flesh, Agnes says he only gets stronger. This rotten meat eater has even written a how-to book about his unique diet. And not only that, he's a certified nutritionist actually counseling patients to improve their health. But even with all the positive benefits he attributes to eating rotten flesh, Agnes does have one important piece of advice.
You don't want to do it in your house because it'll stink your house up.
Believe it,